this Beiber fever. You know, all these 14-year-old girls love this dude. And I finally come up with a solution. I'm going to take the law into my own hands, the trusty old 1911 here. So let's see if we can solve this problem. I think that did it. Yeah. All right, guys, that was pretty fun. So now we got Beiber downrange a little bit. We're gonna give him some of the old AK rounds, see how that fares up against him. I'm gonna try to get it as many as possible in his chest. I got 10 rounds, so let's check it out. Let's go down range and see what we did. All right, guys, so it looks like I got one here, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So I got 7 out of 10 on target from, I don't know, 100 yards or so. I even got him in the face. All right, so that's that. No, let's see what else we got.
All right, guys, now I'm gonna try and see if we can get some headshots off this dude. We got one before, it was unintentional. And actually, we went back there and looked, actually grazed his ear a little bit. So that doesn't really count, so we're not going to count that one. Well, let's see if we can get any headshots with the AK here. I got 5 rounds. I'm not sure if I can do it, but we'll see if we can. That's it. Let's go check out and see what we did. Well, I don't see any new headshots, but I got 2 right here in the neck that are new. But it looks like I missed. So, oh well. Jake, you want to give it a try?
Sure, why not?
Alright, guys, so I think I'm going to try the headshot challenge as well. I mean, shooting Justin Beiber
would have missed it for the world.
Alright, let's give it a go. Alright, clear. Let's go check it out. Dude, look at that. It's a clavicle and a collarbone shot. Hey, not too shabby.
Yeah, you got it right here, and then, dude, that's right in the right above where I got it on the jugular, dude. You just took his head off, basically. Alright, sweet. All right. Later, Beiber.
Alright, guys. I think it's time for this little Beiber baby boy bitch to bed for a minute. You know what I mean? So, got to trust the old AK. Let's take care of this guy. For Mother Russia. Look at that. Ain't no Beiber babies gonna be coming out of that anymore. I just did the world a favor.
Hasta la vista.
It started as a child. When I first saw the perfect face. Like an instrument to rest with. Stretch up.